I saw that Casey Neistat was having a problem in the shower where his soap kept falling off that little soap shelf and into his drain, so I decided to design him the perfect soap tray that solved all his problems. The very first thing I had to do was head on out and go get myself a fresh bar of soap. So once I ripped open the package, I could get some exact measurements to design this thing over on my computer. One thing he complained about was he wanted to have good drainage, so the first thing I designed were these little slots so everything could drain out properly. Just like he did in his video. Then I hopped back into my computer and designed the pointy little spikes, so that way the soap would absolutely never fall off. I headed on over to my 3D printer, hit start, and let that thing do its job. This can be just so mesmerizing to watch. But once it was done, I ripped it off the printer, and look how sharp and pointy those little spikes are. Now it was my turn to head on over to the shower to give this thing a test drive. I think it's gonna work perfectly, and the soap is never gonna fall into the drain again.